From LA to Hong Kong, Ibiza to Sydney, it's DJ Fuel on The Party Life. The Party Life.
Welcome everyone to The Party Life. My name is DJ Fuel, here for another Tuesday night and another jam-packed episode. We're here every Tuesday night from 9 p.m. till 11, playing you the biggest dance music from right across this wonderful country of ours and, of course, right around the world. Tonight, no guest mix, because I've got so many new tunes, I want to play them all for you tonight. To kick the show off tonight, as we always do, is last week's tune of the week. These guys will be in Newcastle playing at the Argyle House in a few weeks. It's the Gold Coast duo Rave Radio teaming up with international vocalist and one-time David Guetta vocalist Chris Willis. This one coming out to you on Central Station Records. It's called Feel the Love.
It's The Party Life with DJ Fuel on 103.7 to NURFM.
Chasing that sun all around this world. The party don't stop, let the beat drop. Tell me, can you feel the love? It's better when the lights go out. Can you feel the love? There's no strangers in my house.
Off this week, last week's tune of the week, Rave Radio and Chris Willis and Feel the Love. On the show tonight, also brand new music from Chase and Status, along with a brand new one from Adrian Lux, who will be in the country and actually in Newcastle next month as well. Some brand new stuff from J Trick, Mac J, a new remix of Zed's tune that I played last week, and much, much more, along with Mr. X's Secret Weapon and this week's Fuel Tune of the Week. This week, for the Fuel Flashback, we go back to the year 2007, so stick around to find out what that one will be. And we turn the producer spotlight onto late Luke Levite. It's enough out of me, I'm going to get back in the mix. You're on The Party Life on 103.7 to a new RFM.
It's The Party Life with DJ Fuel on 103.7 to NURFM.
No.
playing now is the brand new one from a collaboration between Adrian Lux, the Swede, and another Swede, Marcus Chasau, featuring JJ. This one's called Wild Child, coming out to you on Hustle Records. And Adrian Lux will be in Newcastle next month on Friday the 8th of November, playing at the King Street Hotel. Check him out. He'll definitely be playing this one.
Live and exclusive on 103.7. It's The Party Life with DJ Fuel.
But it never hurt like this. I'm in the dark when we're apart, and I miss the way you look right through me. No one else can move me. Give me a sign. Tell me what you need. Tell me what you need. I throw my hands up high and surrender. You can count on me. You can
from a couple of Swedes now to one more. His name is Steve Angelo, remixing Chase and Status, featuring Mocco. This one is Count On Me, coming out to you on EMI. time to hear from these guys again, Dimitri Vegas and Like Mike versus Sander Van Dorn for Project T. And it's our friend from Italy, Alex Manfuso, on the bootleg here, giving it a Big Room remix.
Dance records from all over the world right now on The Party Line with DJ Fuel.
Still love me when I got nothing.
is the unmistakable voice of Lana Del Rey, teaming up again with Cedric Gervais after their massive, massive success with Summertime Sadness. This one, Young and Beautiful, coming out to you on Spinnin'. Take it up a notch there from the Brazilian Chris Lovely featuring Babe Cakes. That one is Lovely Ecstasy, coming out to you on Dirty House Army. Bit of a change from Lana Del Rey, spicing it up now here on The Party Life.
Push it deep into
Here's a man we haven't heard too much on the party life in recent times. His name is Skrillex. This is his new remix for Chase and Status, who we heard a little bit earlier on in the show. This one is International. Or International.
International.
From Skrillex for Chase and Status and International. Coming up after the break, we'll be counting down the three hottest tunes to see what will be crowned this week's Fuel Tune of the Week. And then Mr. X and his Secret Weapon, and a bunch of new music still to come. We're back right after this, so don't go too far away.
It's time for the Fuel Tune of the Week.
Now it is time to count down the three hottest tunes to see what will be crowned the Fuel Tune of the Week. And coming in at number three this week is a tune I've got fond memories of back in around 2006. It is from the man Dave Spoon from the UK, under his alias Dave Spoon, I should say. This time it's getting a bit of a rework from Mr. Tom Starr. This one coming out to you on Tool Room Records. It's called At Night.
Our music at night.
We'll be right back.
Coming in at number two tonight on the countdown is the collaboration between Daniel Farley and La Phoenix. This one is Come To Me, and it's Lefty on the remix. This week, the honours go to Mr. Calvin Harris teaming up with Alesso and Hurts. This one is Under Control.
Anyone, a lone fool, out in the sun, your heartbeat of solid gold. I love you, you'll never know. When the daylight comes, you feel so cold, you know. Too afraid of my heart to let you go. Waiting for the fires you light. Feeling like we could do right. Be the one that makes tonight. Cause freedom is a lonely road. We're under control.
Thank you.
Party Life with DJ Fuel on 103.7 to NURFM. I might be anyone, a lone fool out in the sun. Your heartbeat of solid gold, I love you, you'll never know. When the daylight comes, you feel so cold. I'm too afraid of my heart to let you go. Waiting for the fires you light. Feeling like we could do right. Be the one that makes tonight. Cause freedom is a lonely road. We're under control.
There it is, brand new stuff from Calvin Harris and Alesso featuring Hertz. That one, Under Control. It takes out this week's Fuel Tune of the Week. And I tell you what, I can't wait to give those three tunes a spin tomorrow night at the Argyle House, especially that last one. Coming up after the break, The Unknown Identity, The Mystery Man, Mr. X, and his secret weapon. So don't go too far away. We've got something special in store for us tonight.
With listeners streaming live from all over the world, with DJ Fuel on 2NURFM.com.
Each week, The Unknown Identity, the mystery man himself, Mr. X, scours the world for his one tune, what he calls his secret weapon. And tonight, I'll tell you what, I've been listening to this tune all week. Just gives me goosebumps. It's the Shadow Child remix of a Luna George, Best Be Believing. Wow. A couple of shout-outs before we go on. Going out to Lukchaw, Simon, Cam, John, Josh, Phil, and Danny, and Johnny as well, tuned into the show, as always, regular listeners to the show, and of course, Mr. Andrew. A couple more here going out to the UGL crew, Nick J, Mr. Nick J, Scotty, Jared, and Dino, loving the tunes while they're working. I can see the wrenches up in the air right now. Here it is, a Luna George. You best be believing, best be believing, best be believing, best be believing. Na 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 na, na 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 na.
Oh,
Shadow Child remixing a Luna George and Best Be Believin'. If you want to know more about Shadow Child, a Luna George, or any of the previous tracks that I've played here on the show, as of tomorrow, you can head on over to thepartylife.com.au, where I'll be putting a full track listing to the show tonight, and you'll be able to listen to it once again. You can also subscribe to us on the podcast on iTunes so you can take the show wherever you like. But coming up after this, I'll be jumping back in the mix with more new music from the likes of J-Trick, Mac J, a bit of Glenelles, and a brand new remix from Tiesto of Zed. We played it here on the show last week, I'm sure, the week before. Anyway, we'll be back right after this.
The biggest dance records from all over the world. Right now on The Party Life with DJ Fuel.
It's time for me to jump back in the mix, and to kick things off is the brand new one coming out to you on One Love called I'm So Hot. It's J-Trick and Reese Lowe. Here we go.
Live and exclusive on 103.7.
So
it's The Party Life with DJ Fuel.
I did one too many and my friends ain't with me. I'm mesmerized by these lies. I'm so high, did one too many and my friends ain't with me. I'm about to say goodbye. Yo, I can't lie, I'm mesmerized by these lies. I'm so high, did one too many and my friends ain't with me. I'm about to say goodbye. Yo, I can't lie, I'm mesmerized by these lies. I'm so high, did one too many and my friends ain't with me. I'm about to say goodbye. Yo, I can't lie, I'm mesmerized by these lies. I'm so high, did one too many and my friends ain't with me. I'm about to say goodbye.
A few more shout outs, one going out to Alicia and Jess who are tuned in, loving the tunes. and one to Andy and Kristen as well.
One too many and my friends ain't with me.
Operations rule.
The mix there, we had J-Trick and Reece Lowe with I'm So Hot coming out to you on One Love, and that one before Clinez and Noise coming out to you on Spinning, and playing now in the background is Paul Deluxe and Lost Generation coming out to you on Velcro. That was the Swift remix. Coming up next, Mac J and M35 called Revolution coming out to you on Dawn. Mac J yesterday announced his first ever Australian tour. Friday the 13th of December in Brisbane, on the 14th in Melbourne, on the 19th, a secret show to be announced, so stick around for that one. On Friday the 20th of December, he'll be in Adelaide, and the 21st, he'll be in Sydney at Pasha. That one coming up right after this one. So let me get to it.
Party Life with DJ Fuel on 103.7 to NURFM. We'll be right back. Party Life.
Is the Tiësto remix of Stay the Night from Zedd featuring Hayley Williams, and before that Alex M and Mr. Brooklyn Bounce with Can You Hear Us Calling.
Night.
Playing in the background now is Mr. Ivan Goff on remixing duties for DJ Anton versus Mad Mark and the Flame Makers, featuring Jojo B on vocals. This one is called It's Like Insomnia.
Breaking twilight, the sun may be arriving, but restless in motion, we move to keep the sound alive. We know tonight we go. It's like insomnia, the sun is rising still, chasing the dream. Insomnia, all the lights are taking over me. Miles away, miles away. It's okay, it's okay, yeah, cause we've been coming out and breaking the day. Insomnia,
after the break, we'll be turning back the hands of time to 2007 for the Fuel Flashback.
With listeners streaming live from all over the world, with DJ Fuel on 2NURFM.com.
It is time to turn back the hands of time for the Fuel Flashback. This week, we go back to the year 2007. But this one was released in 2006 by the Dukes of Windsor. But it wasn't until 2007, until TV Rock, the Australian group, got their hands on this one. They remixed it, re-released it, and it was one of the most played tracks on Australian radio in 2007. It was number one hit on the Australian ARIA charts, on the club charts and the dance singles as well. It was a very big track in my sets as well. Here it is, TV Rock versus the Dukes of Windsor, The Others.
Stop the silence, deafening roars, a little desperate. Girls looking for love, they're coming on like sirens under the stars, a little desperate. Licking guitars, a little desperate. Girls looking for love, their women dressed like violets, whipping cigars, a little desperate. We'll be right back.
fresh like violets, weapons and gas, a little desperate, looking for love. A young man needs violence, licking guitars, a little desperate. Boys looking for love. A young man needs violence, licking guitars, a little desperate. Girls looking for love. The women dressed like violets, weapons and gas, a little desperate. Boys looking for love. A young man needs violence, licking guitars, a little desperate. Boys looking for love. A young man needs violence, licking guitars, a little desperate. Girls looking for love. The women dressed like violets, weapons and gas, a little desperate. Boys looking for love. A young man needs violence, licking guitars, a little desperate. Boys looking for love. A young man needs violence, licking guitars, a little desperate. Girls looking for love. The women dressed like violets, weapons and gas, a little desperate. Boys looking for love. A young man needs violence, licking guitars, a little desperate.
Spotlight tune of the week as we turn on the producer spotlight onto one of our own from right here in Newcastle. This one, Luke LaBeat, the Chill Step remix or edit of Rolling Stone T-shirt from Data Life. If you want to know more about Luke LaBeat or any of the tunes we played here on the show tonight, you can head to www.thepartylife.com.au as of tomorrow.
Party Life with DJ Fuel on 103.7 to NURFM.
Is beating us harder. What you doing?
Spotlight for this week, we turn it on to Luke LaBeat from Newcastle. That was his chill step edit of Rolling Stone T-shirt from the crazy duo Data Life. Coming up after the break, I'll be jumping back into the mix for a few more tunes. I'll be letting you know what's happening around Newcastle, Sydney, and Brisbane for all you listeners on Switch.
Live and exclusive on 103.7, it's The Party Life with DJ Fuel.
Hey, this is Pete from Sydney, listening to DJ Fuel on The Party Life.
Now it's time to get back into the tunes, but before I do, let's take a look at what's happening around Newcastle, Sydney and Brisbane. Kicking off tomorrow night is the Argyle House with Sweet Kicks with all your residents on hand. Friday night in Newcastle is Dance Macabre. Saturday night, Phoenix Paul. They brought you In My Mind, Universe and all those special vocal tracks. They'll be in Newcastle on Saturday night playing at the King Street Hotel. At the CBD, sneak out Saturday nights. All your R&B, electro and trap favourites. And the Junction Hotel for Saturdays, where you can catch myself and Cags in the mix. If you're heading to Sydney this weekend, you can catch Swanky Tunes and Scandal on Saturday night at Pasha. On Friday night in Sydney though, Marquee hosts at Marquee at Star City. Cataracts on Friday. And Saturday night, the Stereosonic pre-party launch with the Stafford Brothers. On Friday night over at Soho, you can see Cheap Lettuce, Skinny, Sticky Bandit and Barfly. Now, if you're in Brisbane, you can see Digitalism at the Met on Friday night, while at The Family, Cairo and Bomber and Justin Prime. And on Saturday night, Masonic and Paces. If you want to know where you can catch me this weekend, starting off tomorrow night at Sweet Kicks at the Argyle House. On Saturday night, the Junction Hotel. And then I'll be heading over to the Argyle House to finish it off in the main room. Now, this one playing in the background, coming out to you on Vacation Records. It's Reno Key and Captain. In this mix, I'll be chucking in some Steve Aoki, some ADDK, Ben Morris, some Mighty Fools, and the brand new one from Shermanology, teaming up with Amber Shepherd.
It's The Party Life with DJ Fuel on 103.7 to NURFM. We'll be right back.
Until the end of time.
Working our way backwards now, Ben Morris and Losty with Big Weekend. This one coming out to you on Preston Recordings. It's Mr. Alex Preston versus Chris Coast on the remix. Before that one, Steve Aoki and Run RK featuring RAS, Bring You to Life. That one came out to you on Dim Mac. And before that, ADDK and Tribute, the Chris Kayser Mode Mix, coming out to you on D-Trax. Still a few more tracks to come, so don't go too far away, including this one. Coming up after this one, Mighty Fools, Put 'Em Up. Mixes to fit as much new music as I can into this show. Playing in the background now is Shermanology featuring the awesome vocals of Amber Shepherd. This one coming out to you on Spin, and also it's called Who We Are. Still one more tune to come. As we always do, we throw it back to a bit of a funky house disco kind of tune. I've got a real special one in store for you, so stick around.
Biggest dance records from all over the world. Right now on The Party Life with DJ Fuel.
It is that time of the night where we say goodbye. We'll be back here again next Tuesday night from 9 p.m. right here on 103.7 2NUR FM. A big thank you to Luke Labitte for his spotlight tune of the week, and of course Mr. X for his weapon of a tune. If you are just tuning in, you have missed a massive show, but never mind. You can always head to www.thepartylife.com.au as of tomorrow for a full track listing to tonight's show, and you can listen to it all again. This one playing in the background now, though, the undeniable queen of disco. Her name is Donna Summer. And she's re-released a few of her tunes, getting remixes by some of the best. This one, though, Love Is In Control, from Chromeo, teaming up with Oliver for one very, very funky tune. That's enough out of me, though. If you are going to party this weekend, make sure you party safe. I'm out.
Truth. is in control.